Yesterday, there was one bumblebee pollinating all of my tomatoes. Today, there are two. This one's on the borage. The other one's out there doing all the tomatoes. She's brought her friend. I just have to share this with you. It's the first flower on one of my pepper plants. And it's interestingly, I think it's one of the Fresnos, which I planted later. Wow! I'm so excited, you guys. Oh, it's so beautiful. See it? It's a pepper flower.